It's really exciting to play our last concert of the tour here in Dublin. The musicians are they're pumped up, they're excited. We've had great concerts all along the way, and I think they're going to give it their all for this last show. And for me, it's doubly special because I have Irish citizenship. So, you know, my granddad was born in Northern Ireland. West Side Story, of course, is the iconic Bernstein piece and probably the piece he's the most well known for. And it's a brilliant piece because he builds the whole piece on that opening interval that you'll hear. It's a tritone. I mean, you don't have to know that it's a tritone, but it's the interval in music that really symbolizes conflict. So you know right away at the beginning of the piece, this is a piece about conflict. And of course, it's all about this rivalry. And I think that, along with these beautiful tunes like Somewhere and Tonight, you know, they're just such great melodies. And so that really is quintessential Bernstein. It's really a privilege to celebrate the 100th birthday of Leonard Bernstein. He was, I think, unique in music history and changed music history because he opened the doors of the concert hall for classical music to everyone, you know, through his television programs, through his young people's concerts, through his compositions, you know, through his performances. And I think that having the opportunity to celebrate this centenary with so many people around the world, and to be here tonight in Dublin, you know, sharing this American treasure with the people here, it's very special. I think the Baltimore Symphony is the perfect amalgam of everything American, but everything that I love about European orchestras too. They're quick, they're reactive, they're rhythmic, but they're also passionate. They're not afraid to move. They're not afraid to engage. And so I hope people will say, whoa, this is an amazing orchestra, because it truly is. Live music is all about everyone's energy. It's all about everyone's concentration, everyone's interaction. And I think our audiences need to be admired and praised for listening in this focused way. So to me, every concert is special because of each individual that joins in with us. But tonight's going to be extremely special.